Hello, I'm Laura Jones. A man was found dead at a business on the 200 block of Frelinghuysen Avenue in Newark. Firefighters arrived and dislodged the body, which was caught between a wall and shipping container. Monmouth University alum Allie Wilson is headed to Paris for the 2024 Summer Olympics. Wilson becomes the second Monmouth athlete ever to qualify for an Olympic roster. The track and field star will be making her Olympics debut on Friday, August 2nd.